Testing, testing. You read me loud and clear? Hello, testing. Okay, good. Okay, so I cleared Dead Space 2 on Zealot just a few days ago, and while it's still fresh in my mind, I want to clear Hardcore. That being said, I've never done this before. Oh, I suppose I should show... Okay, I'll just show the saves. Let's see, so clear. Just as proof that I haven't done anything. On Zealot, 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 Zealot. And then the round two after this one, just because, well, I wanted to try test out different weapons. Yeah. I didn't die this round. That being said, all the stuff was upgraded. No, I was using the fresh weapons, though. Yeah. The rivet gun is no good. Yeah, if... The primary fire is a pinpoint shot. And the secondary is a detonation, which just sends any shots fired just ricocheting everywhere. But, I mean, it's a nice AoE, but it's unpredictable, it's unreliable. You might as well just use the pulse rifle. Yeah. Though, now that I think about it, since you detonate the secondary, kinda, you can use it as a pseudo-trap. But it's not explosive, it's not... Yeah, I don't think it'll all be all that helpful. Okay, so... Alright, scroll further? No, okay. New game. Hardcore. Okay, the difference between Zealot and Hardcore, weapon scarcity, and no checkpoints. I can only save 3 times. Anytime I die, I restart at a save. Yep, time to engage sweaty gamer mode. Let's see. Okay.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you back
later. It's okay.
How you doing?
Good.
Though, honestly,
you're right, Isaac.
The rivet gun, I wanted to continue on that. I mean, it's nice, it can cut off limbs, but it requires very pinpoint shots. Because it's, as I said, a pinpoint...
Thank you.
Almost hit-scan weapon. It doesn't shoot, like, a line like the plasma cutter. But I'm pretty sure because it impales, it can hit stuff behind it. Yeah, I remember hitting the pack in a row in my second run.
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark.
I believe that being
you were telling
said,
me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend.
I didn't find the schematic, though, for the rivet gun.
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this.
I want to focus on... I want to say pulse rifle, but it's a bit... Pulse rifle is good because the AoE helps with those small swarms as well as the wall guardians. Yeah. Pulse rifle and the contact beam. Contact beam because money as well as... it's just so good versus bosses. Just 1 to 3 shots. I hope it's the same way on Zealot.
What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
Hey, what do you want?
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
City cat.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac.
You know, I had a good opinion of this guy. Then I realized he's a unitologist.
I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
And after having gone through the unitologist church, like, they're all demented.
Where am I? All right, I know.
Like, whoa.
Right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay?
Listen, you're not even settled with the terrible brainwashing, even indoctrination rooms and whatnot. Crazy. Oh, right, and I want the force gun too. So let's see, pulse rifle, force gun, and contact beam. And I'll have to make with the Come on, run. I'll have to make with the, what's it called? The Rick HP upgrades. I have to take advantage of those fields. Now, I was thinking about horror when I was playing this. Like, what I like about horror, what I think horror is, well, not is, but the best kind of horror is the kind you don't know that's coming. And no, not I don't mean jump scares, but more like the unknown kind of horror. Like, staring into the dark, you don't know what's in there, right? But if you know, then it's obviously less scary. Yeah, like, if I know there's a necromorph gonna grab me in a vent, yeah, it's not scary. Which reminds me of one of the movies I watched. The moment they gave the unknown ghostly supernatural happenings a name and a face, it really fell apart there. It just lost all the magic. Yeah. That's why playing with a fresh pair of eyes is nice. But for this is a challenge, not a experience. Yes, difference. No hands, so no point in looking for items. So I guess he killed all the other subjects, and there's at least four others. If he's already traumatized by that.
Just cut me out of the straitjacket. No one's getting out of here alive. Don't do it.
Icks. The ripping sounds.
There's no escaping from what I've done. Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy. The rig is red.
At no point did he ever see red. The back of my back, though.
There's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore.
Keith.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Because the second time around, I wanted to see how it activated. He started the animation as soon as he looked at him, but yeah, apparently backing up doesn't help.
Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going
X.
on?
You're suffering from a unique form
comparing
of
his
something you contracted on
unupgraded HP to max upgrades.
How do you know all this about me?
Yeah, on Zealot, you can still get quite a lot of power nodes. I mean, I fully upgraded 3 weapons, my rig, and the stasis. That's amazing, honestly.
Follow the route I'm sending you.
Yeah. I still don't... Can't see... There aren't any items. I still can't see... Alright, perhaps I should... Increase the gamma. Let's see visuals. Right, this is that was for immersion. I don't particularly care for that at this point in time. Oops. Slightly better. Items. Not at my hands if we have to scour for items. No, I will not save there. Really, no point. And Q shower. Yeah, I can remember. That still bewilders me. Why didn't they scrub all his, you know, details? Especially if they wanted him, you know, under basically lock and key. If he doesn't exist, you don't really have to worry about him being discovered. And vent break. I'm surprised they didn't put the hacking tutorial here.
Just hurry before you get locked in.
Yep, gotta prepare the weapons. No more. Let's see here. 500 credits. That's 100 shy, if I recall, from the Zealot version. Zealot mode. So, not too much drop on the credit side. Oh, wait, no. That's where I want to go. Any items here? I can't. What's that? Just light. Let's go. Why am I bringing along the shelf? Because it's actually... Hey! It should break. There we go. Nicely done. Ah, right, another thing. Another thing I absolutely hate is that... Oh, now that I think about it, maybe there... I hope there are additional spawns, you know, to surprise me. If not... if there's no nothing additional besides just damage padding, you know? Oh, then, right, there's the scarcity as well, but I don't think that's particularly an issue. Well, for now. Oh, is that an item? The spoke. It's a spoke. Okay, let's see. Only small med packs. Only one bar. Okay, not just one bar, depends on... Yeah, that's one thing I dislike. I don't know the exact amount. I don't know the exact amount each health pack heals. Oh, get out of the way. Okay. I can wait on this. Let's see. It's the same drop amount as the Zealot mode.
Help me. Please God, somebody help me.
I thought it was scarce. I thought they'd give me way less. And I don't mean in drop chance, but just drop amount. It's not. I should have brought along some spikes. I don't want to waste ammo. Let's go back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to... Okay, fine. Where are you at? There we go. I recall there's two necromorphs as long as I... Okay, I hope that doesn't despawn. It shouldn't. Alright, that's another issue that I had in Zealot. The corpses despawned if there were too many. That didn't help at all. Where's the second claw? None? Good enough. Yeah, they despawned along with the items that corpses didn't drop yet. Because, well, busy with swarms. Still there, still there, still there, still there. Good, good. Honestly, this guy has to die while I get out the plasma cutter, but honestly, yeah, as you can see, if I just stop what the hell I'm doing and just grab one of the claws and just shoot Necromorph, he'd survive. And then I'd have a helping hand.
Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit.
Help!
I'm trying!
Should have worked on getting him out first, actually. Poor guy. Yep, that's why I got another one. Oops. Get up and give me your arm. At least it was shot. Yeah, and this, I have to waste one shot no matter what. I nailed his head with a claw and he still lives. See? Two shots.
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Okay, no damage so far, but few wasted shots. Wasted shots. Let's see here. Items. Items. No items. Okay. All this this way. And who's there? Oops. Again. Oh, 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 damn it. I thought I could kite him. Need to calm down and get the shots in properly. Check. Decent. Any other items nearby? Call, there is at least one. There we go. Should be the stasis? No. Oh, not yet. Ooh, now that I think about it, I shouldn't have healed up. I should have waited until... Because in order to upgrade my rig, I'd have to get past one HP node, which is a full heal. And now I go back. Because it's far easier to defend myself up here. Yeah, I missed the arms. Oh no, I have to restart. Here comes the pain. Shit. Okay, I need to calm down with it. Oh god. This is gonna be a fresh pain. Okay, and let's see. Seeing how I can't shoot the shit. Let's see, I'll need to upgrade, not the...
Thank you.
Perhaps not TK, but the rig. Specifically for the TK damage.
You made me stick with it.
But that still requires that I have projectiles. I do like the stasis. Oh, right, yeah. I'll do the stasis instead, because unlike the first game, it regenerates some cooldown.
I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Yep. Here is where the pain really starts.
I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes.
Yeah, my cat is asking for scritches.
She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a planet cracker class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
Okay, in horde situations...
The ship, Isaac, the marker.
Did you have contact with this marker?
Okay, for that one, I should aim for the legs instead.
Did you see things, didn't
it? Or the first one, at the very least. Clear any obstacles, so I don't grab wheelchairs.
What did it say to you, Isaac?
Actually, no wheelchairs. Yeah, something people don't realize, even the non-cutting, non-piercing projectiles, they can be used to stun enemies. Yeah, even a cup, a paper cup, it can stun a necromorph for just a few seconds. Wait, no, not a few seconds, but just a short while. It's enough to get proper beat on their limbs since they actually, you know, slow down. Not movement slow down, but they stand still. So you can aim for their limbs far easier. Oh, and at least I don't have to... Yeah, and as you can see, just one slash killed me, so healing up doesn't really matter. This is fantastic. Okay. Okay, please take note, this isn't gonna be like a continuous smooth run. This is me learning the hardcore mode. Though, I wish the cutscenes and story stuff could be skipped. That one's closer. And left turn. Here. Really not. Oh, right. How did the infection get so close? Another thing, these guys can't aim for shit, not even with a gunship. And in the last game, the Ishimura had auto-aim asteroid shooters. Asteroid cannon anti... asteroid debris cannon things? Yeah, those were pinpoint. That was pinpoint. So, what's with this? You'd think their suits have some sort of aim assist. Oh. Yeah, their gunships can't aim for shit.
Come on, man. Four.
I remember you. I said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated.
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to me! We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of this straitjacket.
Yeah, honestly, another hand would have helped.
Don't do it.
Yeah, another body would have helped greatly.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
His rig was yellow. His rig is red. Oh, right, he was stabbed by that wheelchair necromorph. It's That's red. Why it dropped.
It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going
rescue.
On?
Rescue.
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Hey, there was an item. Oh, it's just a text log. Might as well.
Report 1418. The recent realization that the popsicle sticks were being constructed into marker-like miniatures for over a year has led to a search of the unit for any other such phenomena. It appears widespread, with marker forms being made out of medication bottles, hypodermic needles, and toiletry items like nail clippers and tweezers.
That's interesting.
The research teams have all been notified of the discovery.
So that scare was supposed to be the necromorph shadow, but apparently it's not. It's based on your camera view. Huh, I wonder how close I gotta get to it. I remember it scurrying off way faster, way earlier. Okay, at least I'll be able to redo that missed shot. The way the body is floating, it doesn't look stable at all.
Just hurry before you get locked in.
Aw, it was previously ammo and credits. There we go. One, two. Health kit. I mean, health pack. More health. Right, no ammo yet. Or rather, no plasma cutter yet. Just keep forgetting. The tab is used to exit the item menu, not escape. the rate of infection is actually far faster than I imagined. Need other projectiles in the room itself. I don't think so.
Are you a doctor?
Let's see. Items, items,
what the
items.
Fuck are you doing? Is anyone out there? Is anyone out there?
This reminds me, there are actually a lot of power nodes just floating around in space. Let's see, there's one here. That is a very good question. Why are you? I wonder if the doctors just left you there. Phew! Open heart surgery.
You! Thank God! Please come help me!
Yikes!
Jesus, man! Help me! Would you fucking help me?
Does he have a rig? I wonder.
Jesus, man!
Is it just that necklace?
Would you fucking help me?
Oh, shush.
Jesus, man! Help me! Would you fucking help me? Jesus, man! Help me!
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there.
Yeah, calm down.
Tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh,
it just. I just noticed it just spawned behind the pillar. It didn't crawl out of it. Go. No ammo wasted. Right, and then there's this. Yeah, he just has to be shot, doesn't even have to cut off the arms properly, as you can see. Okay, how's my ammo? I think I had more the last round.
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Yeah, I don't feel safe unless I heal. Oh, I'm pretty sure I can use this. Any other mobs? Couldn't grab any arms. Okay. And I didn't want to risk missing on the arms, especially with it flailing about like that. I really hate that. I had more. Wait. Any other items? I didn't see any. That, I think I have one full stack, one shot. Now I do. Oh, fine. I miss my stasis module. In this corner. No. He's supposed to appear there later. I guess he just despawns around the corner. You know what? Let's just go back.
Dana, your fucking route didn't work. There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last out.
Shit.
There we go.
Right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck.
What was that?
Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal.
Yeah, I really want to upgrade the TK. In the Zealot run too, I could TK these small fries with one pill and they'd be dead. This one requires a bit more, unfortunately. Let's see, is there anything around the corner? Yes, there was. Last bit. Okay, how is my stuff? Very nice. In fact, I have too many health packs. Triage. Stasis. Finally, stasis. There we go. If there's any projectiles I could use. Apparently not. I want a full tank of stasis. Okay, these ones I absolutely oh. Okay, I can at least save this. I didn't miss that. Did I miss that broom shot? I did. God remember. There was a note around here. There we go. Okay, anything else? I don't think so. Gaining access ammo. Good, good, good. I should get a stockpile going. Okay.
What the
and
fuck?
This is a cutscene. And then the balloon. Go, another node. All right, I think I'm good here. Fall out, gases. Oh. I was thinking that they should make that automatic, but say if, you know, they are extending the place, it makes sense that they don't seal it off after all. Though that they glass off extensions like that, it's just up. Oh, wait. Okay, I want... That one's alive. Let's see. Is there any? No, everything sucked out. Okay, I'll just. Since he's lying just nice, let's. Thanks for that. Three nodes. What was that? Oh. Huh. Should. Oh wow, 1,000. Should I use non-DLC? It feels weird. No. Oh no no no! Not silly. Not silly. Wait, refurbished? Oh, the vintage looking one from the first game. It's hard to justify not getting these, you know? Aside from, you know, taking it and air quote authentic run, you know, starting from scratch. I kind of wanna, at the same time I don't, because I, considering how old it is and how the game, how it's sold now, can really, I mean, everyone would have it already. Okay, 15. Considering I die instantly anyways, it's 1,000 though. 10 inventory versus 15. Stasis. Why didn't they? They should have phrased it the same way. Let's see. What I will get is the force gun and the contact beam. Where's the contact beam? There it is up top. Should I? You know what? I'm just doing this just for the clear, so let's see. I want this. Where is this one? After all, the way it's sold now, everyone has all that stuff, so I don't see why I shouldn't use it. Plus 5% of 100 isn't much. Yeah, I remember the cooldown for the stasis. The default cooldown, anyways. Here. I think we're good. Lots of space. Whoops. Last game, you only had, what, 70 seconds of air? Yeah, this is much more... You have more breathing room. Get it, breathing room. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Yeah. Okay, close the door. Thank you. Stasis, okay. Any others? Didn't see any aside from that box in the corner. Oh, there's another one. Any others? Okay, here we go. Hey. I can't believe I'm- Ow! Oh hey, I didn't die. Down to one shot. Great.
Dana! I'm out of the hospital.
Okay, the tram station is just beyond the apartment block.
Hang on. I need more answers. How long have I been here?
3 years. Tideman found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with self-replicating signal.
91 shots. Awake, oh.
The more the signal
wait, wait, how's my inventory? You, ooh, I should deposit that. Suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Yeah, back and forth trips. This will be a thing, even going through here.
Entering vacuum.
Oh, right, and there's this too. Let's see how much is in storage. Only one. Okay, that'll do.
Entering vacuum.
5 nodes. Nodes, my HP is pretty full.
Entering vacuum.
Oops. Ooh, I never noticed this map. Tiny station. Cassini Health Center, which is where we just escaped from, I suppose. This is... Oh, no. The medical center. EarthGov Medical Research. Saturn Disease Control. Let's see. Tideman Health Center. Oh, they're still building. Wow. Anyway. I don't remember anything in here. Aside from cash. Just a cursory look, just in case. All right. Okay. These are what, maintenance shafts rather than air vents? Oh, there was a... Okay... Let's see, duration... Okay, one... I can spend 3. Only 3. Oh well. Okay, so next I have all... I'll be able to upgrade the charge duration. Man, I can't wait. Get a proper stasis. Oh. Which one is it? That one. Hey! God damn it, I can't believe I hit the... Light so I can easily find it. I think there was, there it is. And a model. It's logs, conductor, energy, money, schematics. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the shop and get rid of it. What shop is this? Let's see, too many. Sell this. What's this? 4 is fine. there anything else inside? We should grab everything. There's a mop. Grab the mop. Hey! I hate that. Nice. Another note. Nice. Very nice. I hate that. Yeah, that's a really irritating problem. Right, a guy will try to come in and then he'll get trapped. Should've used your legs to jump in, man. How does he have a rig, brother? You'd think the patient's girdle wouldn't have it. Oh, I just realized she should have punched it to death. Oh well. Come closer. That's how it's done. Oh, wait. Yeah, I love his right hook. Look at, listen to that. Phew! And he's so much angrier compared to the first scream. Love that right hook. There it is. Yeah, this is why you don't go into washing machine. Oh no, I should have waited for my stasis to... should wait for my stasis to recharge. God damn it, I got poked. See, the thing I hate about this area is that there's no defensible spot. You drop the wreck almost directly in front of you. In which case the TK doesn't help. Here, same here. Over here, I think they can get through these. No, they can't, apparently. But perhaps I but I'd have to look both ways. It's irritating. These are nigh worthless, so I don't see any point in keeping them even for selling. See, I have 3 shots of stasis. Let's... if I remember, that one's gonna blow open. I remembered wrong. Not this. I hate that when it catches on and then it stops him from moving. Oh, and it disappears.
Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, and I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyburn built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyburn wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Okay, another shot charged. Behind here? No. He looks fine. If I remember, that one's alive.
Hmm.
Ah, I remember. This is the explodey wife joke. I think that's it. Did I stomp this one already? Get this out of the way before I blow myself up. Get that out of the way too. Anything along the corners? No. Because this is ammo. Very nice. Wait, where'd he go? Did he just leap my shot? God damn it. Whether I'm an idiot. Other items. There we go. Oh, what's that? Stasis pack. Okay, okay. Oh, it's dark. Okay. Tram, two trams, three trams. One punch it out. You know, Isaac being able to punch out these poles, he's really strong, man. He's slow. Punching out all the keep people's health supports because they are ammo. Okay, let's punch out these because the enemy spawns are going to be passed about over here. And I don't want to get too close. Okay. And I don't want him to look at my feet. Okay, one more. I'm still wondering how the necromorphs are getting on a train at all. Wait, I'm full? Really? Wow, way too many health packs. It's kind of a waste. And that is a wasted slot anyways. Oh, that's one. How did it separate? Come on, come on. Get on the train. Turn around. Ah, this part. Oh, wait. I want to wait for my stasis to fully recharge first. Let's see, inventory check. Yikes. Okay, it's fully charged. Let's go. Okay, this is gonna be tense, especially since I can't shoot there easily. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Okay. Okay, this is getting painful. Okay, I'm probably gonna end it here. This is really painful. I'll have to get back to the train section again. Okay, that's all. Good lord, god damn it, I shouldn't have used the contact beam, huh? Yeah. Such pain! Okay, that's it.